We can consider genetic disease like cystic fibrosis, and in this kind of disease there are drugs that are now available, but they are available only in the cases where a specific mutation is present in the patient. So the patient needs to be tested genetically for to identify if the mutation causing the disease is one type or the other. And depending on this type of mutation, the drug can be used or not in his or her benefit.